Because of the loads of new updates and release of new Pokemon, I kinda feel like Dragonite has been left behind, especially in the pick rate. The pick rate of the Dragonite is very low in the current season. But this does not mean that Dragonite is weak. Dragonite is still a very strong type all-rounder Pokemon. All you have to do is use a correct set of build and boost emblem to enhance the damage dealing capabilities. That's why in this video, I will show you a build of Dragonite which will help you to deal one-shot damage. And that build is specifically designed only for the Dragon Dance and Outrage, so that you can totally enhance the damage dealing capabilities of Dragonite while using these two movesets. By the way, if you are new here, make sure to subscribe to my channel so you can get more this type of Unite content. Now, without wasting any time, let's begin the video. So this is the build that I'm using on Dragonite. As you can see, in this build I'm using Scope Lens to increase the critical rate as well as critical damage, and Muscle Band to increase the basic attack speed as well as basic attack damage of Dragonite. And Charging Charm is for the mobility as well as to deal additional damage whenever it's fully charged. And this is the boost emblem that I would recommend you to use on Dragonite. But if you don't have gold emblem, you can also use this bronze boost emblem. You just have to copy the color combination as it is given here. By the way, in this match I got 21 kills with Dragonite and deal total of 135k damage, which is a very huge amount of numbers. So make sure to watch the video till the end so you can identify how I did the rotation and what is my playstyle while playing Dragonite. I really hope you enjoy this gameplay. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Yeah. Thank you.